Good morning, dear students. The second chapter, that is stereotype, prejudice, and discrimination chapter. So for what we studies, meaning of discrimination and where and all it takes place, and meaning of prejudice and stereotype, is it? Now we'll move on to the Constitution of India and respect of for diversity. Okay. So students, because of the diversity in various categories like religion, caste, language, and the occupation and the way they treat all those things, because of the discrimination and the prejudice, that is the having a prejudging of the opinion about people without knowing in detail, and stereotyping, that is making differentiation based on their physical attributes or the characteristics, is it? So in order to avoid all those things and to provide equality among the people in the society, the constitution has been emerged, or constitution came into picture, and they introduced constitution, that is Indian constitution. So what is the intention of making this constitution? Because in order to provide equal rights for each individual in a country who is living, and to have a prosperous and brotherhood life in the country, this constitution has made one set of mind, and it created an environment to live happily with respect to diversity. So constitution is nothing but it's a set of basic laws to govern a country, which a country has to follow. It is a basic rules which each and individual will have to follow in a country. Different in countries will have their own rules and regulations. Likewise, India has adopted certain rules and regulations in order to keep the country in peace and prosperity. So constitution is nothing but a law, a set of basic laws which the government is going to, which a country has to follow. Why, what is the intention of this constitution has been made? Because as their fight is been arised against the inequality of the among the people, some are treated well and some are treated not well, and some are getting the opportunities the most and some are not getting the actual opportunity which they wanted to or which they have to get. So in order to avoid this inequality, this constitution has helped a lot to the people like who were discriminated, prejudiced and stereotyped. And in order to get equality, people of certain group started themselves organizing themselves and demanding their fundamental rights and to lead a respectful life. For example, who are those discriminated or the backward, like women? In the earlier days, women were not given the full opportunity to get the education or in every situation or in every matters, is it? So in order to give right education for the women and right opportunity for the women, first thing, and the scheduled caste, the lower the people who are treating as untouchables and who has not given the upper class job and who were treated illy, selfishly and like animal, inhumanly, they were not treated like common people. So these people, the women, the scheduled caste peoples, all those fighted to get their rights. And like they wanted to participate in all the activities of the societies. They have to attend the places, and they used to get the normal facilities what the others used to get, the upper classes people. And entering into they used to never enter in the temple, is it? So all those things should avoid, and we should live like a common people in India under one roof, they stated. This leads to make a constitution of India. Under constitution, what happened? This was framed by a group of people, and it is under the head of the Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. This Constitution of India has been created. So, students, you might tell that these differences or discrimination, prejudice, stereotype before the independence was not there, or before framing of this Constitution was not at all there, was there. But in order to minimize this, in order to reduce this, we came up with a Constitution. So after the post before independence also was there, now also it's there, now also it's been existing in several areas. Like, so the framers, who has written this Constitution of India, kept in mind certain points. So what were their main intention? In order to provide equal status to all the citizens of country, irrespective of caste, class, gender, religion, etc. So, without considering their caste,